In this video, I'll be showing you 10 of the best Counter-Strike 2 crosshair colors and how to get them. You can use custom crosshair colors by inputting independent red, green, and blue values in the crosshair settings. First up is aqua, which is aesthetically pleasing and just nice in general. Set red to 0, green to 255, and blue to 168. Next is my personal favorite green, which has a slightly pastel aesthetic. Set red to 0, green to 255, and blue to 51. Third, we have cyan, another solid option. Use 0, 255, 246 for the red, green, blue settings. Light pink is a great alternative for white. To get this, set red to 255, green to 186, and blue to 240. Gold looks pretty nice, especially with increased digital vibrance. To get gold, use 255, 204, and 0. Light blue is another good choice. Use 180, 255, and 254. Hot pink is a solid choice, easily visible on all surfaces. For this, set red to 255, green to 0, and blue to 102. Next, we have lavender. Set red to 217, green to 186, and blue to 255. Another personal favorite of mine is crimson. Use 235, 21, and 64. Magenta also looks great. Set red to 255, green to 0, and blue to 246. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another video here.